here to fulfill your secret fantasies. But tonight, if you're good in bed.
It was the first time I'd ever lied to Jean. Lying is a lot like tooth decay, really. A particle of food becomes embedded behind a tooth, and there it sits, working its way in behind the enamel, rotting it from the inside out, until there's nothing left to do but pull it. One small lie, and everything unravels from there. Get up.
Okay. Just give me a minute.
Come on. Give me a hand.
Come on. Help me.
Watch the suit.
Help me up.
Come on.
I told you. I can't get up.
What the hell's the matter with you?
I took some shit from the cabinet over there.
How many?
I don't know. 5, 10?
Come on.
It's all medicine. Right, you asshole?
Yeah. Who's the asshole now, huh, friend? Come on.
They say home is the place where, when you get there, they can't turn you away. I guess for my brother Harlan, I was home. I'd never done anything wrong to him, but somehow I always felt I owed him something.
Give me a couple of shots of Jack straight up and 2 rolling rocks back.
One drink, Harlan.
Well, it's a reunion for Christ's sakes. Come on, Frank. Make him doubles.
Yeah.
Thanks. Nice. Nice. You know what, Frank? I blew it.
You didn't blow it. You just screwed up a little.
Thank you. The brothers. What a success. And what a loser.
Ease up on yourself, would you, Harlan?
You know, I've been a real jerk. Christ, I deserve where I am right now. But it's true, isn't it? Started off same as you. Same parents, same genes.
Relax. Relax, Harlan. I already said you could stay.
If I follow the rules. Hey, Christ, hey. Maybe it's supposed to be like this, right?
Like what?
You with everything, me with nothing. Going to do about it, cry?
You know, sometimes, Harlan, you act like everything just fell into my lap.
What? You mean like Jean?
You steer way clear of her, you understand? You just keep your distance.
No, why doesn't she like me?
Why do you think?
Get out, all right? Hey, just shut the fuck up. All right, I'll shut the fuck up. Oh, you the fuck! Get out! Come on, get out of here! I don't want to see you around here again, you understand?
Right.
Get the fuck out of here!
Right.
Get out of here! Fucking little guy!
Asshole!
Hey, okay, enough, you won!
Relax!
Huh? You fucking telling me to relax? Huh?
Take it easy, friend.
Friend? You don't want me to hit him, friend? You my friend?
Don't look at me, man. Maybe you better get going before the spaceship takes off.
What?
Cops are coming.
All right, hey. You just got lucky. Friend, that's fucking friend.
The next day was a disaster the minute I walked into work.
You so please, please call her.
I will.
She's driving me crazy.
Not having a great day.
Okay,
got
let me take a look.
Got a 6mm pocket on.
Let me take a look.
Pistol 29. Right. You want to irrigate that?
Yes, please. Okay, would you mind opening?
Okay,
just open up and let's see what's in there. Okay. Wait. Okay, yeah. You got it. Just let go. Ow.
Yeah, Mr. Smith, Sally.
You take
it. Yeah, Sally. I got it. 103. Sally? No, this is not the price that you quoted me. $3,500 for two veneers?
What,
you better
I,
be crazy.
Can I get back
out of your mind?
All right, I'll tell you what.
No, you can't get back.
Go on.
No,
the bill is.
No, you still owe that.
No, I don't.
Okay. Thank you. What's the problem here? Okay.
Okay.
Okay, here we are.
Clap here.
Yeah.
Oh,
right, now, what's the problem? Not set? Okay, we got to see. All right, you just pull
okay.
it out like that. I see what you mean. That is tight. That is tight. I just get that.
Normally, I don't mind when a patient misses an appointment, but this time I did.
Newport 1610. So what happened, Frank?
When?
When do you think?
Was something supposed to happen?
Oh, I guess not.
Gene, what are we talking about here?
Well, I guess you forgot, but we did have a date last night, remember? Or
Christ, I'm sorry. I'm so painted my bathroom red, and I found him out of it on the floor. Look, I told him if he says one word, he's out. I made that very, very clear to him.
He's staying with you?
Yeah.
Frank, after what he did, he practically molested me.
I know, but, you know, he was drunk.
Oh,
and
okay.
He's my brother. I just can't put him out. Gene, everything is going to be fine. Everything's going to be all right. Just come on, give me that smile, please.
No.
Come on, please.
No.
I need it.
No.
Hello?
Hi. Hope I'm not late.
For what?
My appointment's late. Look, I hope you don't mind, but I brought a few things. I can't stand pain. Why are you shaking your head?
You were supposed to be here at 7:30 this morning.
This morning? I thought you meant 7:30 at night.
Look, I'm not giving you any more prescriptions, so you might as well go home.
I came here for you to fix my tooth, that's all. Now, are you gonna do this or not?
Did I at least have a beer first?
No, root canals and beer don't mix. Would you please not play with that?
You're really by the book, aren't you?
Don't you ever break the rules?
No beer. Lean back and bite down on this, please.
But you think you're a real bad boy, don't you?
Do you want me to do this or don't you? Okay, bite down, easy. Okay. Your head still? Did you move during the x-ray? Put this back and don't play with that.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Sorry. Open up.
Can I ask you something?
Go ahead.
Did you ever date any of your patients?
Please, no more personal questions. Just open your mouth.
Can I ask you a professional question?
If you absolutely have to.
Do it in the chair.
Tell you what, let's reschedule this for another day.
Why do I make you uncomfortable?
As a matter of fact, yes.
I don't think you're very happy with any of this.
Is that a fact?